and Jake Cassidy completed the win 8 minutes from time. Rochdale are now 5 points off safety in the bottom four.